The Archon will learn that the servants of the Empire belong to me and none other.